Hello everyone, in this video I will be going much more deeper into the Flash player emulator called Ruffle. In my previous video I showed you how you can basically run Flash applications if you have SWF file, but some of you guys have questions about how we can run it on browser. So in this video I will demonstrating exactly that and how you can install Ruffle as an extension. So first, as you can see, we are on its page, and if we scroll down, as you can see, there's a section called installing the browser extension. We will be following basically the Chrome version in this video, but it will be pretty much the same in every browser except Firefox. It has a dedicated section right there. And to test it on, I have an, as you can see, example page open right there, and as you can see, it won't work because we haven't got Flash installed. So what we want to do is go ahead and download the extension from its releases page. As you can see, I got the latest build right there, and let's just download it for Chrome browsers. And once we have downloaded that, we just extract it. There we go. And in our browser, and inside there, as you can see, we need to navigate the extensions page. And if you are on Mac, as you can see, if I drag that, it won't be dragging. But if I basically click and hold for a second or two, I can drag it. So I just plug it right there. And as you can see, we are now in the extension section. So from there, what we need to do is open up the developer mode. And as you can see, it will bring up additional options. From there, we need to choose load unpacked option. And after that, as you can see, it automatically picks up. But if not, we just head over to our downloads and click the unpacked unzipped version. And just we hit select. And just like that, as you can see, we put Ruffle as a browser extension. So to test that if it works or not, we just head back to our website. And there we hit refresh. As you can see, now it works. And if we hit enter the site, now just works. But now, to demonstrate it even further, I want to hop back into my Windows machine and show you how to do that on Edge browser. Okay, so as you can see, we are back on Windows, and I've actually did the previous steps that I've shown you in Mac. It's pretty much the same thing. I just download the extension and unzip it, so we got the unzipped version. Now let's look at how we can install it into the Edge browser. So we just open up the Edge. And inside that, let's go to the extensions menu. So just go to the extensions like so. And there we go. Inside that, as you can see, we got a pretty different view, but it's actually the exact same thing that we see it on the Opera or even Chrome browser. So inside that, as you can see, we got developer mode option. So let's just turn that on. And once we have turned that on, as you can see, we get three different options, and those are the exact same options that I've shown you earlier. So we just choose the load unpacked and go into our desktop and choose the Ruffle extension and select the folder. And now it's installed. Now let's just test it. Open up a test page, and there we go. As you can see, it works. And when I enter the sites, this thing works as well. So let's turn that off and remove it. And once we have removed that and go ahead our extension page and refresh it, as you can see, it stopped working. And when we entered the site, it couldn't work, it couldn't download. So that's how you can emulate a Flash on your browser using Ruffle, and I hope you find it helpful. If that is the case, make sure to hit the like button and consider subscribing. See you next time. Take care.